to go double Phoenix again. Worked good that last game. And the kid said he had 6 bases, and I controlled every base. This is the map I want to do it on, too. It's a good double Phoenix map. Double Phoenix is actually becoming a favorite of mine, especially on a map like this, where the borders take a very long time to get over there. So, I mean, it's probably better. I lost once when I went Mass Phoenixes, and it's when I got a wicked randomitis in my base. Hopefully we're cross-spawn. Or no, hopefully he's the spawn I'm searching right now. Good. I put this somewhere else, like back here. Just kind of exposed. Hide them both right in this corner. See you later, whatever that was. I feel like this build gets me super good economy as well. I just want to get another cannon here. Good. absolutely no idea what he's doing. This isn't that good. This is third cannon. Great saturation. Seven last time, I didn't really know what to do with my minerals. Yes, I missed Coco. Look at double four. Whoa! This happened last time, and the kid didn't even scout these two bases for an hour and a half. Thank you. Some around in the night on the pouring.